picture of me with that truck.
Okay. Bye. I'm done doing another new client here. This is all I had in a Slim Jim. It is. Oh my gosh. It is 3 something. It's like almost 3 o'clock. No, it's almost 3 o'clock. I'm looking at the time wrong. So, guys, yeah. Oh my gosh, what did I. Wait a minute. I know I had more. Yo, I just shredded. Hold the heck on. Hold on. Oh my gosh. So look, y'all. I come over here. I'm tripping because I know I just shredded something and I put it in here real fast, not thinking. I had some papers. They got stuck and then my phone started ringing. So I went to grab the phone. Look at me. Moving so fast. Now, some I ripped up and then the rest I put in here. The ones I ripped up, I stuffed in here. But look. Look what I did. It's sitting right here. Thank God. Oh my gosh. Yeah. I really gotta pay more attention. See the ones, those the pieces of it that I tossed in there from an envelope that I just ripped up, and these ones I wanted to shred. Oh my gosh! Good thing I didn't put them in with the big papers, cause I would have been pissed. That'd have been wasted money, braided hair, and basically didn't get paid, right? Oh my gosh, this is crazy. I gotta do better. To take a shower. Feel sweaty, take a shower, get dressed. It is our date day, where we're going to see them free movies I told you guys about. We got the free movie passes, and then I don't think that one restaurant is going to be opened and the other one is lunch, so we'll probably just find some other place to go have dinner. I don't know if we're gonna take the girls or just gonna be us. I don't know. We'll figure it out, but I'll definitely share with y'all what we end up doing. Kind of glad I didn't eat nothing, that way I can eat a decent bit when we go out to eat. So I may exercise in the house, but I just might take it easy because I have been going hard and I've been getting people saying in the comments like, when do you rest? I do rest on the weekend, but I may be switching it up. I told y'all the first 30 days I was going really hard. That was my goal, is to go hard, and I think that I did my best to try to work out every Monday through Friday. So we shall see, we shall see. Rest, waiting for my hubby. I'm just chilling. I got all black on, black with black shoes, Converse, ankle socks on. I didn't want to do nothing. I didn't feel like brushing my hair. I didn't want to wear my hair, really. It's kind of cool, so yeah. Oh, I gotta tighten this up. All right, let me find my phone case. Hold on, y'all. My movie date with my hubby. I got some nachos. They give you the bag and cheese on the side. So I got my nachos, our drink that we're sharing, and then he got some popcorn. Say hi, babe.
Hi.
Yep. And this is what we're watching.
We're going into, oh, you can see it, the Cheesecake Factory. Hubby went over there to park. There's still a lot of people out here trying to eat. And they said don't close till 11. So about to go be seated and wait for him. It's cold as heck. Oh my gosh. We're going into, oh, you can see it, the Cheesecake Factory. Hubby went over there to park. There's still a lot of people out here trying to eat. And they said don't close till 11. So about to go be seated and wait for him. It's cold as heck. Oh my gosh. Once I get home, I'm probably gonna get ready and go straight to the gym after I'm done. But I saved my belly for date night, so yeah, I'll show you guys what I'm eating and what I choose. I don't know what I want, but hopefully I'll find something good. Now, I make a mean cheesecake, but they got some good cheesecakes here. I don't know which one I want, but they look so freaking good. Banana cream cheese. Sitting and the music is like ridiculously loud. I'm trying to figure out what we want. I guess I'll show y'all when I get it. Now I gotta have some of this good old bread. Who else got the same bread, baby? Somebody else. Isn't it Outback? Somebody else got this bread. Oh, not the oats and stuff on it. Food, guys. I have the chicken and shrimp gumbo. It looks so delish. And hubby has fish and chips. And that looks good too. while this music is playing. So let me grab and enjoy my time with my husband. All right, y'all. Guys, I'm eating some my husband fish. This does not taste too good. It's not seasoned well. It's kind of watery tasting. I'm not feeling it at all. This coleslaw is pretty good. I really like it. But that gumbo you stuff. Like it? Yeah, the coleslaw is good. Guess I'll just eat this with that piece of fish. Because I can't do this. So I'm eating some of his food because my food was disgusting. Y'all, look at this fish. Look at this. This is absolutely freaking ridiculous. The grease and the amount of grease coming off of it. You know how you eat something and you try not to be picky, but you just keep eating it. But it's like the grease started to just clog up in my throat. Y'all see this? This is the Cheesecake Factory. This is ridiculous. And hubby got, what is this? Banana cream? Banana cream, got whipped cream, and some, or is that Bavarian cream, and bananas and stuff on his. So, yep. All right, let me get ready so I can go to the gym. It's 11. I'm going early. Feeling it. It's like 12 cars here. But oh, wait. 1, 2, 3 people leaving out. I hope they all in a car by themselves. Yeah. See all these cars? Let me cut this light off. It's too many cars. Like, I like when it's like her, it's 3C1 and then 2 people right there. Oh, I think they might be separate. But anyhow, I'm about to get in here. I done drove over here. I'm not turning around. I just hate working out with people. At this time, I'm still kind of uncomfortable with myself. So I hate working out with people. Hate, you know, having to wait for certain things like the massage things and stuff like that when it's a lot of people here. So, all right, y'all. Let me get in here. See y'all in a minute. Cold out here, y'all. Oh my gosh, got this thing all the way up my neck because it's so cold. Okay, let's get in here.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning.
Morning.
So bad, y'all, but it's still like, let me show y'all, still not a whole bunch of people, but I'm gonna just do what I gotta do and get up out of here. I don't know what I'm doing today. I think I'm going to just do cardio. I don't know. I'll see how I feel after I stretch. Because I did arms and legs already. So I'll see how I feel after. All right, y'all.
I'm at 15 minutes. And let me show you my incline. I'm going to go up one so y'all can see where it was. See? It was at 9. And I had this at 2. And that's my burn so far. All right, let's go get my massage. So today, guys, I did the red light therapy once again. I did the whole 12 minutes, and I did it on level 4. You'll be hearing more about that soon. This was my actual burn, 1 hour and 18 minutes, and I burned 514 calories that girl was pushing. You can't really hear it here, but basically I'm showing you that I wash my Polar Fit strap and my sweatband every time I get into the shower. And I'm about to get all this sweat off of this body. And you know I love my candle and my hot shower. And I will talk to you guys once I get out the shower.
Shower and I'm getting ready to do some editing and get in the bed. Look at my lashes, y'all. They growing back so good. If y'all been rocking, y'all know I've been struggling with these lashes and I was mad about them getting thin and they're trying to grow back really good. Y'all see them? But anywho, yeah, today was a great day. I really don't have too much to say because I got the major confession coming up. So all the stuff that I really want to say, I'm holding it for that. But tomorrow, I have a something good for y'all. Something that some of y'all asked about. Something that some of y'all might be curious about. So I'm doing a whole video on tomorrow about that. So that will be on Friday. So stay tuned for a 6 o'clock a.m. video on Friday. I love you guys. Let's keep pushing. I will see you guys later, Gators.